It's starting.
What is up, BDB gang? Welcome back to BDB Adventures. So today we're at my new house. Baron and Duke aren't here. It's Paisley behind the camera. Today we're gonna go hunting. We're just gonna shoot sparrows that come and land in our backyard. And so we're by a highway. Or an interstate, I meant. This isn't our permanent home for now. We would never live by an interstate. We're also by a train track. Like, Paisley, show them the train track. Zoom into the train track. Over there, that's the train track. Okay. So if you hear any loud noises, that's what it is. So this tree is. Oh, okay. Guys, we got some action. There's a bird in the tree. Do you see it, Paisley? Do you know where it is?
Yeah, but I can't get it on my camera.
That's okay. When it comes back up in a viewable spot, just zoom into it, and I'll be like, Paisley, are you ready? And if you're zoomed in, say yes, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna sneak up on it. Here, guys. Okay, we gotta be quiet now, guys. This bird will spook.
I can't see it anymore, so I'm gonna try to find it. If you guys see it, you can look. I don't know what's going on with this one. It's hiding right now.
Okay. Kind of fishy with us here. Zoom back out.
Alright, so, there's a bird in this tree right now. Because he snuck out somehow. But we are gonna go. Oh, yeah, I had it, dang it.
Oh, it flew off.
Right in front of us. Oh, yeah. We're in that tree. I have to get you see him. Okay, you have one. Oh, you see him. Okay. You see him?
No.
You see him now? He's back here. Oh, he just... Hey, you can't see him.
Right there.
Okay, come on.
Okay, guys. So it's the next day, and Paisley's not here this time. As you can tell, it's me. It's just me. And we didn't get anything yesterday, so I'm gonna try some more today. And also, if you can't tell, it's the warmest year in Idaho that I ever remember, and my mom ever remembers, and my dad ever remembers. It's warm year this year. Usually we have inches and inches of snow by now, but we don't. We don't have any finished. You can see. But going to get set up. So solo this time. It's gonna be a little difficult. Tree right there. I'm gonna get set up. Alright. There. I'm gonna get set up. And yeah, if something interesting happens, I'll get the camera back out. So, okay, guys. So, just had to help my little brother or something real fast. But now, I'm gonna show you guys something. Let's see if any of you guys know what it is. So I was over here. I don't remember the reason why I was over here, but I was over here and I found these dirt mounds everywhere. So I started doing a little bit of research on what it could be, and I found these paths in the ground, kind of, and that's a sign of voles. But I also heard voles don't make dirt mounds, so I don't know if it's voles or voles and something, or it's not even voles. But but anyway, I set this up. I don't know if they like cheese, but I put cheese on the mousetrap. And I put a mousetrap in that tunnel. I don't know if you guys can see it down there. Let's see if it won't catch something. Oh, look at that. Oh, sorry. That bird right there rubbing it in my face. My BB gun's not right here. Maybe I can go grab it real fast. What the heck? I can't zoom out. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna see if I can't go grab my BB gun real fast and get a shot on it. I'm gonna set you guys. Oh, it's in. I'm gonna set you guys on this car right here for now. Miss. There he goes. It's hard to shoot one-handed. Should have rested on the car, but I couldn't get you guys. I need to figure out tripods. Whee! I need to figure out a tripod system, but I can't, so I don't have anything to do with, so. But that was fun. At least you got to see me shoot at something. But now I'm gonna go get back set up. Try and catch, shoot a bird. So see if something interesting happens. Thank you. I think I got that on camera too. Yes. Let's go, guys. Single hunt. Shot one-handed. Let's pick her up and see how good of a shot I just made. Okay. That was a good shot. There's feathers and blood everywhere. So if I was making any profit off these videos, it would be demonetized. Oh, probably it would be demonetized. Okay. Cruz got one. Let's go, baby. Smoked him. Say it, Cruz. Smoked him. Okay, guys, so.
I'm yelling for you.
I know. You. But I was hunting. Dude. Okay. So, I think that blood is from a different bird that I shot.
I didn't see the blood.
Because he's not, there's no blood on him. But, okay, let me take my gloves off so I can
zoom in. Bird we shot in your trap.
Okay, that was fun, you guys. Oh, I think I got it on camera. I'll have to review the footage. I hope I did. But, anyway, that was a fun hunt. We'll go add this into the trap, try and catch something, and see you guys when I get over there. Hey guys, we're at the trap. I put the one on top of the others. That's the one we got the other day that my brother's talking about. Anyway, I think this was the end of the video. So, thank you all for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.